Hi guys, it's me. I look so cute. No, I'm not done. Like, jamalizia kabisa. So hi, it's on Monday. See, filming a weekend, there's nothing much I do. So I'm starting this vlog on a Monday. I'm doing my hair, as you all can see. By the way, I'm trying to make a reel. Kwa my Instagram imekuwa so bad. Like, imekuwa too dormant na sitaki hivyo. Siko sure kanta itakuwa successful, but ikikuwa, hopefully kwe. Look how clean they are. And hakuna kitu nafanya. After here, nafaa kwenda kurefill gas. Then after nime refill gas, I guess nipike supper. Then we will know from there. Otherwise, the house is so messy. Bread iko, si bread, inaitwa piece. Piece iko kila pahali, like hadi ukitembe inaweza kuangusha, inaweza kutage kuangusha. Anyway, I guess, I don't know, tutaona kanta film leo, lakini I have to finish doing this hair, like, mbio mbio juu, kesho nafaa kwenda tao. My best friend left, ako home, na alikuwa ameorder, so like, hana mtu kwenda hiyo package. Na since niko Nairobi, bado sijaenda home, nikasema, why not? I'll take your package, as long as you pay the fare. So yeah, that's it from me. Ona, hair all over. Bye!
I don't know who needs to hear this, but you know what? Let me just spill it. So last week I was so sad, like, ile sad, like sad. I'm even crying myself to sleep. Listening to sad song. They boost the sadness. But, nikasema like, you, life is all about the choices that you make. Like, if you choose to be unhappy, utakuwa unhappy. If you choose to be happy, utakuwa too happy. So like, stop being sad, Julia, the things that you can't control. Like, okay, just be grateful for the tiniest. Adi kukua able to listen to my voice, ama to watch a vlog, ama adi to breathe. Like, that's something that you should be really grateful for, cause ni enough, trust me, it's enough. Like, there's someone fighting for her life, ama his life out there, and you're there being sad. Like, you just to be sad and there's someone fighting.
So hi guys, I'm done doing my hair. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm so exhausted, I'm so tired. I'll fix this later, maybe today or tomorrow, because I'm filming another video, probably but it's Jaisha. So I want to shower, smoke, clean this space. Look, anyway, talk to you guys later.
Sasa, nimetuma 50 ni saidi efegi mbili na switch ya tano tano mbili. Afaifai kama ya 10 bob moja. Loli kukuchu. Na afegi mbili ya Dunhill. Sawa, asante.
I'm back guys. I want to do some editing. Yeah, today's vlog, like, I just want to edit and it's gonna like so much work to do. And yeah, love afterwards, maybe I sleep because I have so much to do. I have so much to do to film. And yeah. This is
me, baby. Don't wanna fall again. This just hurts.
Comment down below if you also wake up swollen. Look how swollen my face is.
I look mad. 3 hours later, I was just editing in bed, nothing much. I just took my breakfast, just showered, just brushed my hair. You're lucky you're not here with me because I stink. I need to get ready, make breakfast, go to town, pick up that package. Alafu, I come back, shoot more content, and edit, just work. Yeah. So if you've reached to this part, thank you. And if you haven't yet subscribed, kindly subscribe, like, comment, and share.
After I shower, I don't know if you guys can see. Can you see I'm holding my phone? I'm getting ready to step. Go out. Nilimaliza kushower like 30 minutes ago. I'm just getting ready. My edges ain't giving. My babies ain't giving, but ni sawa tu. I saw this meme. Some of you use skincare and the skin doesn't care. Oh no. But ni sawa tu. I am not offended. Anyway, nikiendelea vista. Bye guys, I love you.
I can't think.
Nakutanga tu kwa vlog nikika all busted. Anyway. It's on Friday, it's currently 12:07. I'm watching a movie because I have nothing to do, and I just finished editing a video na nikapost leo. So if you haven't watched it, go watch it. I'm so sleepy. I woke up at around 6:30 to edit, and only post by 9, and mission accomplished. Sai nisha kula breakfast na watch to. The reason why I didn't vlog yesterday ni because my someone that I love, I can't say he's my boyfriend because he isn't, came to visit, and we just needed some time alone. Plus tulikuwa to edit, so tuli edit pamoja. It was really amazing. Niningina. Nothing much happened. We just chilled, vibed. If you know, you know. Yeah. Staki vlog kwe boring. So let me leave. Bye.